Here are some top tips for hitting the bag. Number one, avoid punching into the bag. Instead, tap the bag. Number two, avoid feet together. Instead, wide stance, soft knees, transfer your body weight onto the bag. Number three, how to set yourself up in class. Front hand on, step back, ensuring you have that full reach on the bag so you're not too close.